when naming the money comes to the walker, several of the figures will weave their way through the permanent collection, in a way having a conversation with the work that you already have here. Each of the life-size painted cut-out figures has their own story, and I want each of those people to tell their story to the audiences, but also combine that story with whatever painting they're standing next to.